Hello, this is Banya Pach. I'm going to show you the clipstudio symmetry ruler, how to center to the canvas, enabling brush and eraser tool symmetry, symmetry on one or all layers, disabling and enabling symmetry, and as a bonus, symmetrizing already existing drawings. Check the timestamp below, I organized them by topic just for you. I'm using a 600 by 600 pixel canvas here. This is relevant, but we want something to be exactly in the middle later on. Symmetry is found under the ruler tab or by pressing U 3 times. At the bottom, you can select symmetrical ruler, change settings to number of lines 2, line symmetry on, snap angle 90, create at editing layer on. Now draw a line on the canvas and hold shift to make it perfectly vertical. Try a pen and there you go, you have symmetry. To center the symmetry line in the middle of your canvas, select your ruler in the Layer tab, go to Operations tab or press O, Object, and change the center X and center Y to half of your canvas, in my case, 300 and 300. If you forgot the canvas size, go to Edit, change canvas size, and look at the pixel values there. Now your drawing is symmetrical and perfectly in the middle of your canvas. When you're using the pen tool, it works great, but if you pick up an eraser or an airbrush, the symmetry will no longer work. To fix that and make every brush work, you need to change the settings for each brush or tool you want to use. Go to Eraser or press E. At the bottom, click the wrench icon to show hidden parameters. Go to Correction, enable snapping, and save all settings as default. Now you can erase and draw. Do the same thing for other brushes you want to be perfectly symmetrical, even materials and sprays. But if you make a new layer, your symmetry will be gone. To make all layers follow the symmetry rule, right-click your ruler in the Layer tab and select Show in all layers. Now your line art and coloring layers will all follow symmetry. If you want to set the ruler only to one layer, change it back to Show only when editing target. The Show in the same folder is perfect setting if you want to put all your symmetrical coloring and line art in one folder, and keep all non-symmetrical details like lights in a different folder. If you like to be organized and not toggle the ruler on and off, this is really useful as you draw. If you want to disable the ruler and make non-symmetrical edits, go to the ruler in the Layer tab and deselect Show Ruler. This allows you to disable and enable the ruler whenever you need it without deleting it completely. Handy and quick for non-destructive drawing. Bonus tip, if you want to symmetrize an existing character, you may have tried to copy the layers, edit, transform, and flip horizontal, only to then need to manually adjust and move it with your mouse or the keyboard arrows, which honestly takes forever. But it is much easier if you control select all layers you need, duplicate layers, use selection area or press M, choose rectangle, and press Ctrl A to select the whole canvas. Before going to Edit, Transform, and flip horizontal. When it's flipped, you can then deselect. This will flip all the layers using the middle of the canvas instead of middle of the layer. I hope this helps you with your art. Bye!